on the Holy Spirit.
I love
Spirit.
You, man.
I love you too, Kamal. This is the trio. We have Zach Blazak on the bass. And we got Jafeth Niles on the drums. Stick around, this capstone is after mine, right at 7 p.m. We got one more song for you as the trio. That's this first one. That was Strange Metal Lark by Dave Brubeck. It's off the Time Out album. That's one of my favorite jazz albums. It's one of the songs that got me into like jazz as a whole. It's really fun to play. It's really interesting because it's got different elements of classical. It's got classical jazz. It's got theme and variation. It's really fun, and it was a bit of a learning experience, but I love playing it. The next tune we got is My Romance. This is heavily inspired by Bill Evans, another one of my favorite pianists. give it up for Ryan. He had a great time. This next song is like, when I heard it, I was like, really, like, why did I not hear this song, like, sooner? And I love this piece. This is one of my favorite, like, just jazz standards ever. It's really fun to play. We play it all the time in the small group. And yeah, that's why we're playing it now. So it's called Blue Bossa.
Thank you.
Schmidt please come to the stage? Everybody give it up for Brandon. This next tune is the one that I heard the most recently. I still like it a lot. It's off of Dexter Gordon's Go. It's called 3 o'clock in the morning. I think it's a really fun song to play. I think it's a really cool tune. I like it. It's got a lot of cool fills. It's got some cool harmonies. And it's like I said, with Blue Boss, it's just another fun one to play. So knock that one out. So Cameron Polidor, forgot to switch it over. Great job. projects. It makes it easier for us. We both like the same thing. It helps people listen. It helps people form ideas a lot easier. And one song that Ryan did for his recording project, and he also used for part of his capstone, was Johnny Coltrane and John Coltrane, Johnny Hartman's My One and Only Love. And it's a really, really cool vocal jazz piece with, you know, just saxophone, vocals, piano, just very, it's really fun to listen to. And I thought, there's no improvisation on, I mean, like, there's, like, you know, different interpretation of the melody and stuff like that, but there's no improvisation. I was like, we should have some improv. So, for the sake of being on a stage and everything, and being with a group, I thought it might be easier if I just solo over that, and we don't have a vocal, because this is mainly focused on instrumental stuff, as you also see with Jafes Capstone. So, we're gonna try that. This is a really fun one. It's called My One and Only Love.
Thank you.
so got one more with the big jazz combo. And this one's a little bit faster than some of the songs you played earlier. This is a really fun 12-bar blues. There aren't very many 12-bar blues that aren't fun, but this one is just... I just especially like this one. I like the sax and piano interactions. And this is one of Cannonball Adderley's Barefoot Sunday Blues. I'm going to play that for you now.
Thank you.
was fun. Yeah, just another round of applause for the jazz ball group. Yeah, also recorded an EP for Ryan Zampella and Paul Levy's recording project, and some of the songs here were featured on that. And yeah, so another round of applause for Zach Blazak. Another for Jafeth Niles. You can stick around for this capstone. And yeah, so what we're gonna do on this next song is a little more on the commercial side. And yeah, so more, it's like, yeah, Billy Joel is one of my bigger influences growing up. And I think I played Beyond the Young Man, but so you can tell. yeah, and I really also like to play rag, so I mean, kind of pretty much already tell where I'm going with this. Yeah, this song is, oh my god, I love playing this song. It's really fun. It's awesome. I know, I've said that about all the songs are really fun, but they all are really fun. That's why I'm playing them on my capstone. So, yeah, we're going to do some root beer rag for you. Give one more round of applause for Tim Collador and Brandon Schmidt. from a movie. I'm a film major. Yeah. And one of the movies that really like made me want to be a film major and like play piano more and become more of a musician was La La Land. And I think the theme from that and the music in that, everything in that is just such a beautiful movie. And so I'm going to play the theme for that. Yeah, that one was pretty short, but it's still pretty. Okay, so this last song I'm gonna play for you guys tonight is one of, like, I think the best songs ever. But first, I'd like to thank a lot of people, especially like everyone for coming. I see a lot of faces out here, and it's awesome. I love it so much. So I thank you for, you know, sharing this experience with me. It really means a lot. I'd like to thank first my dogs, because my dogs are awesome. They're in the program if you haven't seen them, Buck and Gus. I'd also like to thank my parents. My parents are amazing. They've given the world to me. I'd like to thank my bandmates once again. You know, it's just they helped me through so much with all of this, and it was so much of it was learning, and I'm happy that I didn't learn it alone. I'd like to thank my professors, Eric Schmitz, Trevor Jorgensen, Rob Aller. Thank you guys so much for everything. I'd also like to thank my housemates. I see all of my housemates here, which is awesome. Like Molly, Mia, Kevin, Kate, Chris, Jerry. And I'd also like to thank Melinda Brancato for doing my graphics, my posters, my program. She helped me with most of that. And so thank everybody. Thank you so much. So when I interpret this song, try to play it in a certain way, I have a lot of different influences, John Batiste, Brad Meldow, Anthony Molinaro, and I try to blend so many different things into it when I play it, and it's so heartfelt. This is really like, it's one of the best songs ever, and I'm just gonna play a classic McCartney tune for you. Thank you. Give it one more time for my bandmates. Thanks all for coming. Be sure to stick around for Jafet's Capstone. Starts in about a half hour.